an eastern serve, 45 degree serve, and I want to combine the neutral contact with the anticlockwise follow through. So the racket edges will be completely even and perpendicular during the fore swing, the contact, and the late contact. And just around where my arm is straight here, I'll do kind of a slight anti-clockwise rotation. So if I were doing a neutral contact throughout the swing, if I don't kind of move it, I might have to abbreviate the motion if it's going towards my legs. So the anti-clockwise rotation will help you to prolong the follow through, so that I can go straight around my legs, even though the contact points will be the same, the neutral contact points. So if I do an anti-clockwise rotation during contact, it will impart a tiny bit of leftwards side spin. And I can vary the amount of side spin, high side spin, or just kind of a mostly flat shot with a tiny bit of side spin. But the neutral contact points will help me ensure that it will be entirely flat. I don't have to do a huge anti-clockwise follow through, even just a 20 degree kind of follow through around my legs. Another way you can think about it is if you continue the follow through right to back to the ready position. Ready position is here. So if you're doing an anti-clockwise follow through, and if you kind of, if you use the momentum to push it back, it kind of begins with the top edge. So the top edge should direct you back to the ready position. This was reminiscent of my semi-western side spin for follow through video, where I did a top spin motion on the fore swing and the contact, and just at the late stage of the follow through, rotated it for this clockwise for a side spin motion, even though the side spin didn't affect the contact point at all. Thank you.